This is Supermonaman's channel. This is a redirect to actually do food fasting. I should to eat salmon with your friends. It doesn't especially like that's salmon shouldn't be missing like really a bowl for you, like driven life if you hurry is so fucking great. It's like anxiety and a lot of humor sometimes. You know, if you focus too much on anxiety, you feel like overwhelming, like you can become consumed by it. So it's got to be something you unlock, just like you with your friends or something that. Oh, I'm sorry for the mess. With that, Mission Ayako. Sucky. And also that. Current look. This is called actually. It's like it's miraculous as you can. It's like you have to still start your prayer practice like that. You have to try the other week in like that. Once everything's over, it's trying to trust it, so we sort of find parent or guardian about this. Instead of just shooting it through the green graphic and like that, she's nice. Kind of looking with that. What kind of work are you doing? Like, cactus in the zoo, so we're captain right here with justice. I'm doing a shooting pistol, I don't know, just like, she's gonna catch it this way, and she's face just like she's really hungry. The zoo's like, I'm fucking hangry, I'm fucking hangry, you fucker. It's like, you're not like, I'm getting hangry, and you wouldn't like me when I'm hangry. It's like, oh, it's like, oh, it's hangry, and you wouldn't like it when she's hangry. I'm so like, you're gonna need to shame, you're just fucked now. No, fortunately, I'm nothing you wouldn't do. I said, girls, you should ask, and I'll come the fuck out. That's what I did to you instead of anyone else, because you wouldn't hit a girl. Up there, just like this, in these kind of situations. Like, please stop, it's one self, three, please, you're gone. Sucky. The P-O-E-P suck, sucky, and sorry, I'll just call her anyway, because especially if I can't. I'm seeing that, well, I'm turning first and so like that. Which I think is what they have seen as far as I see you on. Like, you probably see a book of whatever how you did your shit with your plan to through, yeah. I'm not sure why there's a cat to ask all. There's a cat to ask inside the cat ship that shit, dude. That's crazy, so I just kept saying that. The sense of, like, you can see a plan, huh? In terms of, no, it's just got a really good job as soon as possible to myself. Workers is how I watch it, honestly. And there was like other options to get married, honestly. Just for yourself. That was about the same time he was like marriage. Well, I mean, I can work like in college and got married and got a job. I could trust, essentially. I think how he was like, really young. That you had to. I'm not getting right to these two. I'm looking at faces. I'm just like absolute shocked. Like, what the fuck are you doing? There was like, what the fuck are you doing on the face? Fuck, racist. Like, damn. You haven't heard something that you've got problems with, huh? Don't say you have problems. Of course, I have a problem with that. So for the first thing, Sarah was like, I'm not getting married, but I won't get married now. She also just found things right now. She was like, I didn't get married first. I was like, Sarah was like, okay, and I was like, damn, just stop. I'm not going to choose my first place. I was like, get wrecked, you know? So she was like, so she was to help. So she's like, I'm gonna draw a comic on my wife, actually. I'm into it, actually. I'm in the session. How could she tell please? I don't know what doesn't want to say. It's like, as fucking how you speak God the burger. I should actually know the guy I'm actually into is also going to be you. Oh my God. I don't want to be too much. I like not be watching all shit. Not be watching all sorts of stuff, and it's not what he's actually. And he's like, what kind of goals do I want? Actually, I can't really see if that's what it's. I see both YouTube here being really like. Damn. Like thinking heavily about what to happen in the future. It's going to be the next year, though. So she's the. Does the story like has to end before graduation, right? I'm only gonna like only like only two seasons of Francesca. I don't think I like I feel like it has to be. I feel like just too much time. I feel like this is like. Subscription or series of session cousin. In like for a picture system, like a short time frame, so I can assume it's like, well, I assume Futurist has just 3 seasons, so it has two. They're really crazy, like, I think there are three. This one's gonna love this open, dude. This open's looking great. The last stuff is still, the last stuff is still the best part of my thing, but this one's pretty great. It's not nice, great. Talk about the song, she sends all the characters as are. She's just sarcastic like that. But then spring comes. Spring comes last, of course. Terror rushing spring of play. Lastly, I think Terror rushing does rush spring in some ways. I mean, how hot three seasons, right? There was chasing out, she looks like that, like street things. I forget what those are actually for. They have a purpose. I just, maybe for biking. I just don't know what it is. Like, all you have is just not soft. So say how Cosmo Riders like that. She's really happy, she's with that. I mean, like, it's really great to see them. And the kids are talking about to have eat and talk about it. It's really boring, dude. There's like a process of where I want to know that process. One of the things I'm boring is I'd love to see it. Because, like, you're tripping, you know, you should be careful. They're at the house, trying to see them, it's like. This is just a sort of thing brain mystery. I was just telling him he was trapped from making food. That's curious. That day was so bad, it just killed us. I was like, cause I was shocked to me. Well, it's a great accident. And the terror actually just does actually fall, which is kind of hilarious. The terror's already very miserable, so it's okay. This terror has its surface like that. I assume I guess she was correct. This fuck is great. And then Kyo's like, no, he's great for the month. And like, fuck that guy's a damn, you know? He's like, you can just get fucked for you, right? Kyo's like, I'm so sure for you. It's just not so sure to you. Kyo knows he's just gonna sure now, so like that. He's like, man, it's tough enough and shit. And Tyra actually likes people with long hair. She's like, oh, my hair, that's so unfortunate. I wish he kept it. It's also kind of a shame. If I'm drunk, so I'm going to get out. And Tyra's reading it's just like, I can make something. And Kyo's like, goddamn, guess what the fuck you were saying? And Kyo's instead just accepts it briefly, because she knows he doesn't accept for the 2 minutes of working that's it, really. And then we've been looking around, trying to find something for the making, something like that. The Kyo, like, like just like glasses at cousin, like I can always tell you when you want to shot you and say I want to do something. Because like I'm very cute, so I don't have to spend time with them. I always have a dark class, you know, so like, sorry, I'm thinking about, I'm pretty curious. Not much else, I'm gonna, you see Catherine running around. She's very much nothing, isn't there? It's just kind of shows out, and all that together. But he's like, I found some code, I found some sure code, I can make it, just really good. Cousin's going to help. He's like, no, I'll help him because he's going to suck. Okay, I'll help her. I'm really happy. I'm great for you to help me. This is so grateful, honestly. Third thing is, I think you're a great cook. He made my throat for you. She was great, honestly. Fix up. He made my throat just as cute as like a parachute screeching. It's like a skyrocket. I think I said that there was a father because she was such a relationship. This is kind of hilarious. Go read. Go read, asshole. And then Tomer gets introduced. He's going to do this with Tomer Shigaraki. He's one of the main villains of my hero, so you know. That's interesting. It's a promotion. And then Tomer's like, I got something here for you. Like, can you really get such long hair, can you really tie your stuff up? Of course, I mean, okay. Tara feels like Tara actually really likes long hair. She tosses me like that. Like, it's a drawing off. Seeing Kyo happy like this is great. It's like, I don't find something like this. I think it's a door, so I ask. Because it's like, it's such an issue. Like, I don't think Kyo can. I'm gonna do a shit. He's so happy. He's all he was having trying to see is trying himself in the service. It's really, there's so much darkness inside him. He's dead inside. And then someone else is like, Kyo's mom. Like, he's probably really good. It turns out Kyo's mom's father, who's not really his real father. Because, like, I'm like very, very sure. Sorry, I just lost one. Then Kyo's just running at him, like, what's going on? Don't worry, man, please. I'm not taking that one, please. Just behave. Kyo's so warm, all my stuff's going on, so it's up. And so it's like, since the fact that I'm here on trial, it's going to be really cute, so that's too much, like, yeah, it's more surprised the hell out of it. So it's funny how he's constantly with the sleepwalk and the system, basically. Like, I have a bunch of really funny stories and amazing stories. I'm so curious about that. That's still like that. And it's just really like, it's just this color that has like markings and it looks like a scary thing. So, like, make Kyo crash like that. And like, this person's fucked off his curious and amazing, so that's hilarious. The fuck away, dude. I guess everyone showed me. I was like, damn, there's something about the winter. What the fuck? Shit. So scary things can try and kill scary stuff. It's like, the kind of thing can make you ultra curious. So, like, are you supposed to hear it? First thing, the rest of what killed me, thank you, man. It's like, I know you, of course. I was like, yeah, okay. So it's remembering Casper's voice for like, once, as you grow older, things, you won't be afraid anymore, this kind of thing, as you reach out to it. It's also the same to himself, like, she can't get past the fear of her growth, if her growing up, is that because Casper's, like, too concerned, obviously, how nursing the sass, it's like, and you can easily, that's it. This is like, what is slouch on the face? Like, I'm gonna cut the objects out. It's really good, isn't it? I'll do it again if you don't hurry up. was like such a thing, I like made it to the future, I try hard enough to see Kyo's father, who was a, he was a piece of fucking work, he was a true asshole. Some of that's at least I like, I'm actually trying, like, I like, I think, like, hopefully they can control all of these people who are doctors inside them. You also understand because you got all the shots here too. Captain. And then the flare going, you get kind of just as a cat, dude. It's so true. Same. It's got much, much adventure to it too. It's going to lock it up in the dark room until he dies. It's like this is saying, I was like, I want my relationship. Hopefully, the rest of it actually stays alone and this year until he dies. Like, will you help him? Should we help him if that comes to sure? Graduation is in 30 years now. He's like, I don't care much longer, dude. That's just sure. I can't do so many records like that. Like, he should. Shut up. And then he's just showing off his psychological issues and saying something like, I think Dominic is a killer now. And I do think he truly loved Kyo's mother. It's just that once she took her to the country and she died, he became a hateful asshole. Obviously, like, this is fragile. He has no shoes on himself and anxiety. And he's so good. He's overwhelmed him. He shut everything out, basically. So, he won't be able to look at him. So, he and now he's changed and shut down. He's getting out of the chair now. It's like he's growing too. And then kills us and we usually fucking change. Enjoy yourself. And then this is like, you're frisking your son, you never think about your own action. You're enjoying your own actions, don't they? Like, am I the worst? Am I wrong? It's like, I'm just like, yes, you fucking are, you've got to be. You're an actual terrible father. And he's like, how can you share it? This is not like you're so much of a father. You really convince you. It's very convincing, honestly. To be the curious to get money, it's like that. Here's a country, you can raise the mother of money. Like, you're costumed with a lot of money, honestly. And then tells, like, some of the things are showing off his calm anger. He's angry, but he's very calm, guys. You can't defy academics. Like, I'll just watch you, motherfucker. It's like, no matter what. In this sense, you're gonna have to accept this. You're actually a spirit. You understand. I'll just admit, no matter what. You can't get away with this, dude. There's no chance. And so I just asked him, I said, can I go meet him? I was like, I said, you know, I go meet him. He said, well, of course, yeah, I can. What do you mean breathing? You can't see if you can breathe. So I said, I'll tell you nothing. Yes, of course you can. This is your trees. What the hell's wrong with you? So I guess I'm shutting me up for you, honestly. I can't really bring my shot over the shoulder, we should like see what's in trouble. Yeah, I did. And some harsh words, unfortunately. So harsh words like that. It's okay, don't worry about it. Feels like you have to keep going and become better. So I'll keep taking you, that's the case. Horses are okay, I believe. So top of this is just a streamer. Now we have two at the dark. It's just like if you have work at the work technology. It's like at least twice like the main person that tells pure sounds like I and it's like oh, I don't know what I want to do, honestly. Really, what kind of things do I want to do, dude? Not really saying that, but it's like six cents out and what I probably won't be able to do, unfortunately. That's what I want to do, but I might not be able to do it, but I can believe I can do it one day. I have to see Yuki rushing up to the sidelines. And I'll tell you something, why would you be able to do it? So I'll tell you the reason, why wouldn't you be able to do it, dude? That's frightening to me. I've been saying, I don't know what you want to do, it's crazy, it's really impressive to me, honestly. And Yuki's like, the shadow, you know, like, you said like a puzzle, right? Like, yeah, what does he mean by that? I think he's like, it's such a true. Like, so much how he goes to watch like that, with Dark Souls, I'll shoot my mom. Like, may not have really been able to actually answer you up to, unfortunately. It's a struggle, honestly. And so he's like, wants to ask Yuki something, but she can't actually be herself to do so because of her own anxiety, basically. This is also have the same issue like that. The story is a million plus of worthy. Yuki. And this is a story of Yuki. I like that suck. For a good sleep. It's a song which is cold, right? It's called the real section. So it's like, oh no, I'll help out. I got perfect numbers too. And then she's like, I don't know what kind of thing to make. How large are you? Five soy sauce. Is that taste good? No, of course not, okay? You're dumb. It's like, seriously? Like, you know, it tastes good, but it's not crazy because there's soy sauce like that. There's something that tastes around, so it's great. You really have fun, really. It's strange. And so it's like, I didn't see it, so why would you do that? I'm kind of curious. Kind of self as a man, it's not different. It's like, it's not as man, it's like if I was a drug to it, I have a key one here, kind of. It's essential, honestly. Then he's like, I don't think in any situation, I thought that I could actually cut my hair down, and that you weren't, because you're older, I'm changing. But you weren't trying that, though, because implying that Kyoto's like, well, it's just a lot of hair, and stuff like that. They won't cut ever. That nice to get all the time. It tells the game happily. That seems like so great. Would you want to go with Dojo when you're older? Is that what you want to do? I couldn't do that, unfortunately. The cats were, because I wanted to, but like, it doesn't matter because it's just so really right, so. There's like how's a memory of selling Yakuza in the time, like, you're living there until death. It's freaking out shit that. The rest of the time, they're gonna lock you forever. You should warn them, please. And then Kyo's like, it's kind of stuff is easy if you're like, that's your honestly. music. I'm very into sci-fi, to be honest, because I'm sci-fi and things like that. Things are really hard. And it's just kind of like such a fair job. The year is different, right? Your plans are being, your plans are just using, your plans are being your mother's life, right? Those who've done gone, you're worried that you're worried about how things might change just like that. Especially if you're being an error like that. And so I really get very tearful sound voice, like, I don't want to do that. I heard that this isn't that's a crew. Oh, fuck. And so I was like, fuck it, it's a girl. She's like, crying for herself, basically. It's a good job, work hard. She's crying for herself. You really feel like, why is so wrong? You feel it's so wrong, isn't it? Yeah, that kind of stuff is not so wrong. Oh, I'm not even feeling fine, good job. If I worked hard, I couldn't imagine you'd be able to make it to me, because, no one's going through showers in this place. This house isn't my home anymore. Well, what's going to change to have them do it? I guess it's just crying out and shit like that. This is like such things you're saying, like, I don't have the answer to the question. It's like such things so deeply. This anxiety starts overwhelming her really, really deeply. It's like that, she's like that. Look, I can't seem to get rid of the anxiety either. It's just like that. Then it's like, I guess that's why you can resent it like that. It's just not really trying to show that. Upset. And we should tell you, you make sure to stop trying to stop, because the service is just cracking out, and all the close, see how close you feel, thinking about it, like, the future holds, it really makes you upset, everything seems to be a lot of risk, please. Like, if I think to do that, I'll just run from here, I'll stop crying, basically. And you're crying a lot of time, honestly, you're used to it, because you're going to start, it's like, I want to hear you, to tell myself. That's the thing about Tara, she cares about others than all the time herself, and that's really upsetting, unfortunate. You must be really upsetting at all, Mrs. Ramsey, she has to stick to herself, and she grabs onto his that. If you model stuff like you're doing right now, it'll make it harder for you and your master right now. It's more to play for you. Yeah, calm down, it's okay. I understand how you feel. See, she's just older, Carrie. The trigger even if you've been wasting time interrupting the telecom, interrupting everything, because you should not all. She's into the car. You're like, Carrie, don't fucking do this on purpose, aren't you? Just fucking asshole, you shouldn't cry, please. Don't look at the car, you don't want to. And then we see, Jerry's like, if you think about something too much, it makes you have a lot of anxiety, probably you should stop thinking about it. It's like, and we should find a relax more instead. And then he's like, you probably should invest in the rest of my attention. There's an experience in my phone, doesn't my house, like, there's a giant mountain of laundry shirts up. And you know, washing machine only has, you only have to wash all of your hands like that. And it's like, when the cats are overwhelming you like that. Like, you come down for yourself or something like that. Like, you do it well, and it doesn't take so long. The more anxious you are, like that. If you're in the sometimes you can paralyze you, and that's like not to, not like you have to, you do have to confront that anxiety sometimes in my mind. But I like sort of be like you can't anxiety, you have to take it one step at a time to prevent it, which is also similar to depression as well. Like, as long as you don't take the first step, and you don't take things one step at a time, one step at a time, or something. And there's a, you should do it once again, but you can't do it too much, because it might make you, not notice this problem, and what this, might make you say you can't take the first step, whatever. And then once you play all the ones you hear real stuff, it's like this starts like that. Like I thought you could still have sometimes, but then it's like this sort of thing. Well, if you're that anxious, you can work sometimes, watch and read books and TV, or eat meals with friends, just like that. And this guy's like, oh, God, the future, fuck, hell yeah. Like, you're also blaming the students and the summer, I'm sure, aren't you? You give me sexual advice, right? Come on. That's why you want to go on and cut the week. And then Taro comes in and says, well, Yuki, you still like it, so. He's like, go through your week, can I want this or something? So, what do you want to ask me? I was like, I felt that you were anxious. I can relate to that, honestly. It's really hard sometimes, but together we could eat a meal together. Wouldn't that be great? Is that really too much? And then she was like, you're in pink summer. What's your mood, Jerry's? It's like, what the fuck is this kind of shit you've done at me, Chicago, right? And then Yuki's like, it's disgusting. His eyes are making you goddamn, and you thought you were talking about his shit. I was like, having a fun time enjoying a meal together. And then he starts up, you know, piss the fuck off your ears, like I said, so I'm doing the drink happy. I suppose I was like, this is a great suggestion to look at. Like, I've lost on the hand of the concept of anxiety and self-stress. It's like, I'm sure if you all have different opinions, things on the concept of when it comes to how it deals with and describes it and stuff like that. But I thought they were really good. I thought they were really great job, honestly, in my opinion. It's honestly a heavy, complicated issue when it comes to anxiety. It's actually really good advice, honestly. The content kind of like applies to depression as well, to the answers here. When it comes to anxiety, such as depression, might do some degree. So, content is dealt with in a really respectful, very respectful way, honestly, in my opinion. Like, I forgot to tell you to look at it again. Oh, like, let's get you changed. Is it what's you changed? The time access of my view, let's get you changed, honestly. So we're going to change this almost like a new character, I think, and like, kills Capcom stretching out some of the movies. Dude, this is great, honestly. I really don't have anything else to say, honestly. It should be fine, but to me, my screen, the camera froze the screen, but I think it's fine. But at the very least, you should still be looking at my voice in this, honestly. I'll leave some links in the description. I can't wait to see what the next episode of the story. This is just soothing and relevant. At the end of the video, I would like to thank all my current subscribers on YouTube and all my current patrons on Patreon. And if you enjoyed the video, please like and comment if you like. And if you enjoy my channel, please subscribe. and you find the ones to my current Patreon, we are watching, as well as a 3-yard to the match itself down below the description. If you want to try on Patreon, please do, and I'll be able to keep continuing from the content. And finally, as my favorite interview here on Community Crew, just what talking. Say sayonara, bye bye.